Welcome back to another segment of Hollywood High, your source for the latest and greatest from the Wild Wild West. Taylor Swift won big at iHeart Radio Awards and thanked her boyfriend during the acceptance speech, she said. For the first time, I had the most amazing person to come home to, when the spotlight went out and when the crowds were all gone. So I want to thank my boyfriend Adam for that, Taylor Swift. That's too hot to handle. Adam Wells is a DJ who performs under the name Calvin Harris. Harris won the Dance Artist of the Year at the same award ceremony. Samuel Jackson and Vin Diesel are back as Gibbons and Xander Cage. Vin Diesel recently uploaded an Instagram video that marked the return of him and Samuel Jackson for XXX, the return of Xander Cage. The bro chemistry between Jackson and Diesel is now icon original appreciated well. Time to buckle up for another Jackson classic performance. Gal Gadot is currently shooting the Wonder Woman movie and the first pics from the shooting location have come in. Specifics are a secret, but the owner of a prominent DC fan account told Spotboy's Hollywood Reporter that shooting took place somewhere in the Amalfi Coast in Italy. We're talking daylight action, a drenched Wonder Woman, and a resuscitation seems to be about to happen. Guys, these pics have us excited.
There are no free lunches. Shouldn't that be the tagline on Disney's UTV logo? Known for my way or the highway when it comes to booking films with exhibitors, UTV is playing the dirty card again.
The studio has made it clear with the single screens that they are selling a package deal of four films together. Jungle Book, Bhagi, Mohenjo-Daro and Dhangal. Spotboy spoke to one of the exhibitors about this and they said on condition of anonymity. But most exhibitors will fall in line of UTV's orders. They have four good films coming out this year, so why not? They will manage to block the theaters, distributor.
Songstress Keisha has come out with a shocking revelation about her ongoing tussle with music producer Dr. Luke over the rape allegations. There's clearly more to this story than meets the eye.
So, I got offered freedom if I were to lie. I would have to apologize publicly and say that I never got raped. This is what's happening behind closed doors. I will not take back the truth. I would rather let the truth ruin my career than lie for a monster ever again.
That's all we have for you in this segment of Hollywood High. We'll be back with more tomorrow.